This morning in the Rhode Show kitchen, we have got your entire bridal party and wedding guests covered with this meal that is on our menu today. We have Chef Terry from Valley Country Club. What are you making this morning?
We're making roast sliced tenderloin with grilled shrimp and a mushroom demi-glace.
Yum, what a great combination. A little surf and turf action. Yep. So it's really something that a lot of guests will enjoy, and I'm sure is very popular.
This is one of our showcase dishes.
Nice to hear. Oddly enough, you know, wouldn't be Rhode Island unless there was some sort of connection. My sister's getting married at Valley Country Club later
Looking
this year. Maybe this will be on the menu. You never know.
Hopefully.
Take us through the ingredients of what we need today.
Okay, for the marinade for the Chateaubriand filet, is going to be olive oil, fresh chopped parsley, fresh chopped basil, fresh chopped thyme, fresh chopped rosemary, and fresh garlic.
Right away, it already smells phenomenal in here, just with the list of ingredients that you named. Okay, and for the rest
and
of the dish.
Also for the shrimp, it's shrimp that's marinated in garlic, white wine, lemon, and fresh parsley.
Yum.
And we're going to do a mushroom demi-glaze with fresh mushrooms, a demi-glaze sauce, red wine, and garlic butter.
What is demi-glaze?
It's a reduction of a brown sauce and vegetables and everything. You can get that done the day before.
And isn't that so nice, too, to take a piece of steak and dunk it in there, get all the nice juices? Tell us about the piece of meat that you have here. It looks pretty lean.
That's the best cut of meat you can get, if that's the one you would want to choose. Most people know it as filet mignon.
Yes,
and
okay.
You order it from your butcher, all cleaned, all trimmed, and ready to go, and then can do that for you.
All right, that'll save you a lot of work, I'm sure, too, if you want to make this at home. Okay, so gather up the ingredients, and we're going to tell you how to make it coming up in just a bit.
Back to Will in the kitchen.
Let me tell you, if you are planning a wedding, this is the place to be today. We've got Chef Terry over here from Valley Country Club. He is cooking up a storm. He's got a lot going on. Quickly, what are you doing?
I'm searing this filet mignon.
Okay, filet mignon, always good to have. He's got that. How long will this have to sear?
A couple of minutes on both sides so they're nice and golden brown. You want to sear out the whole thing to retain the juices.
And seal that in. All right, so while this is going on, then I'm going to switch over here. Melanie Caruso is, you are the lady, right?
Well, not the lady.
You're the lady. I heard, how many weddings have you done since you've been in this business?
Probably 1,000.
A thousand weddings. Valley Country Club's the place. I told you that's where I got married. I know Michaela said that's where her sister's getting married. So it's a great venue. We were also talking about you showing me some of the pictures from Valley Country Club. It is a beautiful place. Talk to everybody.
It really is. You know, at Valley Country Club, we have a beautiful ballroom. With a very large horseshoe bar right in the center of the room.
Which Always is a good selling point.
It's a very good selling point. Because at weddings, you know, a lot of times the clients don't realize when they're touring venues that the guests at the wedding tend to congregate at the bar.
Right.
And that's where...
And actually, we're showing some of the pictures now. And just look how great the place, you know, it looks inside.
Right, right. So at Valley, you know, we can grab the guests right from the bar, drag them to the dance floor. And the bride's happy. Everybody's with her. We have the beautiful... upper and lower decks for the cocktail hours, which is wonderful, overlooking the beautiful golf course. You know, it's really a great place. We strive to make every event personalized for the bride and groom.
And we were also talking about ease of location. People in Rhode Island, you know, if it's over 15, 20 minutes, they are exhausted. They're like, I am not going there. Easy to get to.
We're 5 minutes from the highway, you know, either way you come, 10 minutes from the airport.
Which is a great feature for any bride or groom who has family coming in for either any part of the state or some different parts of the country. They can get to it. Easy directions to get to.
Very easy. Yeah.
And plenty of parking.
Plenty of parking.
Great food, because that is also a huge selling point, because Chef Terry, he's cooking up a storm over here.
Terry is my right arm. We've been together 16 years doing weddings, events, everything together.
That's good stuff. If you're looking for a place, Valley Country Club is a place. You get great food, you get great service while you're there. You need to call now to book your wedding at that event. All right, we are going to continue with this guy over here. He's going to prepare a great meal, something that you could actually have at your wedding. In the meantime, back to you. All right, the Rhode Show Kitchen is the place to be today, especially if you are getting married very soon. Chef Terry is here from Valley Country Club. He's this guy. He's a professional. He's been cooking up a storm this morning. Mm-hmm. We've got roast sliced tenderloin. We've got shrimp. We have mushrooms. A whole bunch of stuff, right?
Yes.
And stuff that if any bride and groom are out there and they go to Valley Country Club, this is something that's
This is one of the dishes we offer.
That you
combination
offer.
Combination plate, yes.
Right. Okay, so let's talk about what we've done so far.
I let this sear on all the sides.
That looks spectacular.
Just to hold all the juices in. It's nice and golden brown.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I took all the fresh parsley and the fresh thyme and the fresh garlic and the fresh oil, and the fresh basil.
Nice.
And right after, you just want to take this and pour it right on top.
Looking good.
You're keeping the seasonings very fresh, but very simple, too.
Right.
Because you want to be able to taste that steak. It's a beautiful piece.
And what's great about this dish, you could get all this stuff and chop it all up and get it all ready the day before.
Nice. Okay, yeah.
Okay. Even the shrimp, you can get it all going and marinate it and just get it all ready before.
And Terry, down at Valley Country Club, does the menu change depending on the season?
Yes, it does. We have the restaurant too we run, so we change the menus often on that side of the restaurant. And, you know, we do update the wedding menus accordingly.
Right.
And we also offer brides anything they like. If it's not on the menu, we offer it.
You can go
make anything. And I'm sure a lot of different options. Anything from, like, kids to vegetarian.
Vegetarian.
You have to cater to
vegan
a lot of
meals,
people.
A lot of allergies today. More allergies today than I've seen ever.
Really?
Yes, a lot of allergies.
Well, that's nice. You can accommodate
we
that.
We can accommodate everybody.
Guests will be very pleased.
Yes.
So they can get something that they want.
Absolutely.
So what happens now?
So now we're going to let that sit.
Okay.
And then you let it sit. And then you just put it in the oven, and you let that cook for, like, 20 minutes.
Okay, and then you also have shrimp that we're ready to go,
too,
right?
Ready to
go. So I'm going to pass these over to you.
Okay.
The shrimp you said was
marinating.
Do you
want both of these?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
This shrimp is marinated. I marinated in some fresh parsley, fresh lemon, fresh garlic, and fresh white wine. Same thing. You take the shrimp, salt and pepper, season it, and you can put it in a nice baggie. Container and do it the day before.
Just so all the flavoring gets blended
so all the flavor
in.
Throw them on that grill.
Put them on the grill. Let's see what'll happen.
Beautiful. I know in our last segment, when Melody was in here, she was talking a lot about that. You know, the space in general is so welcoming to guests. Even just having that bar in the same room as, you know, you never really want to miss a moment.
Because people
when
disappear.
You're at a
they go to the bar a lot and they miss half the wedding.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. And what's great about these, you want to butterfly them in the back, so when they cook, they'll curl up and they'll stand up on the plate.
All right. That's how you get them to look all fancy on the plate there, Chef.
Also, when you want to go buy them at the store, buy them all peeled and cleaned in the van.
And then you don't have to worry about
it. Yeah, that'll save you a lot of time.
You get that
all
at your local markets.
No one wants to painstakingly do that. And shrimp, I mean, it cooks pretty quick.
Pretty quick. 2 or 3 minutes on each side, that's all it takes. When it starts turning colors, it's pretty much all done.
In addition to those two, we're kind of moving our way down the stove. This is our demi-glace?
Yes, this is mushroom demi-glace. I sauteed some fresh mushrooms.
Mm-hmm.
I let them cook, let them get translucent, and then I added some brown demi-glace sauce.
Okay.
And you want to kick it up with a notch with some burgundy red wine and some garlic butter.
Yeah.
So it kind of gives it kind of a tang, gives a little extra
gives
flavor
it a
in there.
Kick and that'll, we'll pour that over the meat once we slice it.
What are some of the most popular things that you guys are serving? Is it something like this? Is it?
A lot of chicken.
Right.
A lot of brides are doing a lot of stations and buffets and stuff like that
today.
That's true. Nice. Nice. And look at this dish.
That's how it all comes together.
No one is leaving your wedding hungry.
Mm-mm.
Everybody's got a full belly.
That's for sure. And a lot of great perks do happen in a Valley Country Club. I think I heard Melody say the first round of golf for the groom. I'm pretty sure that you have your wedding over there. So, hey, just another incentive. Just another reason, in addition to the food, to have your wedding over at Valley. I know Will enjoyed it.
Yes, I did.
His wedding years ago.
So
many,
so
many years ago. I'm just kidding. If you want
back
this recipe and more information on Valley, head on over to WPRI.com.